Smooth Gang. Y'all know who we got. Y'all know who we got, man. We got my boy Digga D with this song called Wooey. Wooey, if I'm not mistaken, man. I know it's an official music video, man. I had to show my UK people some love. Look, we at 5,230 subscribers, man. Go hit that subscribe button. We on that grind of 10K subscribers, bruh. We on that grind of 10K, man. We moving fast. Look, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn the post notification bells on so y'all won't miss a video. We ain't about to waste no time. We about to jump straight into this, man. My boy, y'all know I fuck with him. I fuck with the UK rap. I know it'd be hard to understand that shit sometimes, but I just fuck with the vibe, the beat. It's like the accent, like the shit is so raw. The shit is dope, man. Keep dropping other UK artists, man. Y'all know we gonna be reacting to them, man. Let's jump straight into this dope. Got that blue flag. Blue. That boy Crip, he big Crip. Blue.
Mm. Big dripper. Magnum sipper, no nail clipper.
Yeah, that boy. This shit about to be hard as fuck, bro. This shit about to be hard as fuck. We gotta run that back. I already know this shit about to be hard. We ain't even got into the song, but I could just hear the tempo of the beat and what he's saying in that background. That shit just sounds so hard as fuck. Oh, this shit about to go crazy.
Big dripper.
God damn.
Magnum sipper, no nail clipper.
Magnum sipper, no nail clipper. I don't even know what that shit mean. Shit raw as fuck though.
Free Lugavels, that Amy smells. I'm bitch, no, I won't cut my nails.
Oh, he won't cut his nails.
Who's that, my man? Jump up, fry man. Why's he leaving his right hand? Hey, come back and back your boy.
Don't leave him. Wait.
This nigga hollering. This shit is hard already, bro. I'm already fucking with this. This beat knocking, the video concept. This shit hard as fuck, man. This shit hard. We ain't even got all the way to the video. This shit is such a vibe.
Why's he leaving his right hand? Hey, come back, your boy.
Don't leave him. Wait.
Jump up, rise this toy. Jump up, rise this toy. Jump up. Who's that, my man? Jump up, fry man. Why's he leaving his right hand? Hey, come back, your boy.
Don't leave him.
These niggas just turnt, bro. He got this gang with him, bro. He brought the squad out today.
Why's he leaving his right hand? Hey, come back, your boy.
Don't leave him. Wait.
Jump up, rise this toy. Jump up, rise this toy. Jump up.
Pull up.
Let it beat. Y'all got yeet.
Jump up. That shit was hard as fuck. Hold up. Wait a minute.
Jump up, rise this toy. Jump up, rise this toy. Jump up.
Pull up.
Let it beat. Y'all got
yeet. Yeah.
Jump up, try put him in a coffin. I pray cameras don't see. I see free on ITV. If I see you and I release, please release all my G's. My next door got IPP. She got a soft spot for the gunman.
This thing man, is hard, bro. This probably my favorite UK rapper, bro. Real talk. This probably my favorite UK artist. This nigga right here. Oh yeah, he hard. He hard.
Dog got
so.
IPP, she got a soft spot for the gunman. Man hit that shit from the back while I pull on her tracks, babe, say West London. Let's have fun then.
Yes.
We get net then run them. Yes. See the guy that you want, man, done them. Liar, come then. Rise it, fire, bond them. Yeah. Who's that, my man? Jump up, fry man. Why's he leaving his right hand? Come back, your boy. Jump up, rise this toy. Jump up. Who's that, my man?
Man, this beat is going crazy, man. This beat going crazy, man. This nigga hard, bro. I'm glad y'all requested this one, man. Like, I think I done did one or two videos by Digga D, man. This one right here, though, this one probably the toughest, real
jump
talk.
Up, rise this toy. Jump up. Who's that, my man? Jump up, fry man.
Got some bubbles in this one. God damn, got some bad.
Why is he leaving his right hand? Hey, come back, your boy.
Don't leave him. Wait.
Jump up, rise this toy. Jump up, rise this toy. Jump up. Stuck in a dock.
What the fuck does this shit mean? I don't even know.
Fuck enough, girl, like Quagmire, lol. Giggity, girl, one fuck.
I know what that means. He said Quagmire, go something. Giggity.
Dickery.
What?
fuck enough gal like Quagmire, lol. Giggity giggity, gal on fuck on diggity. Laugh out loud, you're killing me, run when man get fidgety. Man, we literally pull up and shower your positively. She likes to feel them laugh, that's fine, I'll blow them racks, it's minor. As long as she don't switch sides that channel and freeze up the vagina. Turn this life to a timer, let that ding when the pin it's the primer. And if it ain't unknown T and them, man, I don't like no other no.
This nigga is killing this shit, bro. And they out there turnt, man. They out there turnt, man. And this is one thing that I love about music videos. I love music videos that are simple, you know what I mean? They not doing too much. They ain't got too much shit in their videos, you know what I'm saying? They doing a music video at a, they got the party and shit lit. You know what I mean? They doing it in like three different spots. You feel me? Like they ain't doing too much. They ain't gotta have all this crazy shit. You know what I mean? People pay crazy amount of money just to have shit in a video. You know what I'm saying? But it be the videos that be simple as hell like this that go viral. That be hard as fuck.
When the pin is the primal, and if it ain't unknown T and them, man.
You know what I'm saying? How hard is it to go to a parking lot, put two cars side by side, and you and your niggas just turn up to a camera? You feel me? Like, no, niggas wanna have props and do all crazy ass.
Like, no other no. Who's that, my man? Jump up, fry man. Why's he leaving his right hand? Hey, come back and back your boy.
You don't leave. Yeah. Wait.
Jump up, rise this toy. Jump up, rise this toy. Jump up.
These are hollering. Hey, turn.
Jump up, fry man. Why's he leaving his right hand?
Oh, come shit, back, I ain't even mean to pause.
Jump up, rise this toy. Jump up, rise this toy. Jump up.
Yo, man, y'all gotta drop some more Digga D songs in the comments, bro. Drop way more Digga D songs, man. And any other artist that y'all fuck with, man, from the UK. But this right now, he at the top of my list for the UK artists. I gotta go follow this nigga on the gram. This shit lit, titty boy. That shit was hard, man. That shit, wait. That shit is hard as fuck, man. Look, that right there was my boy Digga D. That song was called Woo Wee. I don't know, man. That shit was hard though. That shit was hard, man. Link to the original video is in the description down below, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn the post notification bells on, man, so y'all won't miss a video. Look, we on that grinding 10K. Like always, smooth gang. It's your boy JD. Stay woke.